So I tried to reinstall Streamlabs, not Streamlabs OBS, but or Streamlabs Desktop is the one I use, but Streamlabs chatbot. But let's see. And also, yeah, I'm not gonna love to lie, I do belong there sometimes. Actually, let me go ahead and just, here we go. Boop! Was just finishing up a little grinding. Let's see. Big snake. Damn, Jackie. So, I did a fair amount of exploring in the Abyss. I took out a couple of baddies, but, there's still a fair amount to go. Ooh, some flotsam. We get another 4-star foe. Lance is trying to pull a bagel. Ooh, what did we get here? Ooh, crystallized lore. Right. Actually, let's see, how about here? Alright, let's go ahead. There it is. Alright, 8,000 survey points. Go for Van Gogh, and I think we'll go with the alter ego party. Hey, Master, can you believe it? This, my little corner of the sea, is amazing. I have void affiliates, void paywalls, void video hacks, void pyramid schemes. And best of all, I can make as many void customers as I want. So theoretically, I can also make all the void money I want. Oh god, it's Twitch. I'm even working on establishing a void fund to invest in void agriculture and void cruise ships. I'm a full-fledged void tycoon now. Oh, double X. I know. Everything I'm doing here is as empty and meaningless as the void I'm doing it in. But really, what is labor anyway? What is money, really? When you get down to it, it's all meaningless. Chaldea treated me well enough, but maybe that life was just as empty too. Back when I was a heroine in the Servantverse, I used to think everything shone so bright. Was it all just in my head? If I'm empty and my life's going to be empty, then I'll just embrace the emptiness so it swells up into a vortex that swallows everything. Okay, here I come. I'm going to break out my invisible air, a skill I mastered long ago. Oh! She looks stronger than I thought. But I'll do my best to fight her, Master.
Don't think I'm jealous of that position. Because I'm not, at all. I might be old and past my prime, but I'm still a heroine, damn it. Not about to lose to some newbie who just showed up out of nowhere. Death to all foreigners but me! Hurrah!
So does that mean Mysterious Heroine Double X managed to corrupt space with capitalism? Uh-oh. I might have prepared poorly. So these three are obviously based on the Knights of the Round Table. This one appears to be based on Lancelot, so I want to take him out ASAP because he's the real threat. They resist it, but still does a fair amount of damage. This would have been a good event to have that Pretender class out now. Oh, they gave Tristan an animation update too. I wonder when they did that. Okay, one down. Nice hit. Yeah. Ow.
Let's see.
This turn should take out this Tristan, or at the very least, get very close. Good hit. Let's trim down the cannons, eh? How about... Oh, wait, wait. Okay, idea. And let's see. There we go. Since it's a shadow version and not the actual Tristan, we could be lucky and not have to deal with any sure hit status. He attacks the one that doesn't have any defense. All right, Buster Chain. One wave down. This actually works out in our favor. Studying this daily, on off switch, savage Roman letters. Okay, this one is now a lot more. A lot easier to manage. Let's start with the middle one, since that's Berserker. Ooh, strength up versus demonic, that's gonna be an issue. So now the big damage problem is eliminated. Well, I say that, and Kiara's about to die. How about... Good hit. Okay, that's just plain rude. Alright then, alright. How about we do this? Hey, jump dash evade! What's going on? This is an interesting scene for you to come into. Well, I'm dead, but at least I have a couple of Saints Quartz to, fall back on. Let's go ahead and... do that. Okay, so Murasaki's down. Jekyll's almost done.
Ha!
Getting some crit stars sounds like a good idea right now. Alright. Sorry, the frame rate's kinda shite. But this is a pretty graphics intensive part of the. What the heck? Advancing Bill. Advancing Bill, Peerless Solace. Ooh, Strength Up versus Foreigner. Alright, let's see. You know what? Let's start with buffing Noble Phantasms. And a couple of these are AoE, so let's go ahead and do a chain. Okay, that's good. It's definitely not gonna kill, but it'll take a good chunk. Gonna be awkward. How about this? Debuff resist, increase in P gauge. Now let's see. Hit Yellowhus. Okay. Hmm. it. And void space art. Twenty-three is number one. This one's gonna hurt. Nice. Okay. Actually, that might have been a mistake. Alright, let's go for a quick chain. Oh man. Got a couple of good hits in there. Ah, crap, invincible status. I keep forgetting Double X has that ability. How dare you ruin my solace? Uh-oh. Alright, that's good. Not so good! Oh, right. Dango had guts. Also, her crits are kind of off the charts. I'd hope she has guts. It would be bad if she didn't have any internal organs. Ha 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 ha. Just dead enough. If that terror could kick in the very turn that she's about to use her NP, that would be great.
Heavens
Would have preferred if she went for Kiara because she's the one with Invincible, but like that, you know. Perfect. Do final Ellie-chan. Let's give Kiara a little health boost. Hopefully, she does not have the Ignore Invincible thing that her Noble Phantasm normally has. Alright. And hopefully she doesn't go after Mecha Ellie-chan with it, because... Oh, shoot! Okay, attack up. If you're going after Melt, that would be ideal. Shoot. Shoot, Kiara. Well, not exactly best case scenario, but it's something. Damn it. Oh wait, this was what I was thinking of. Well, either way, it didn't apply, so... I guess it was just shit luck on my part. Damage cut. Target focus. Let's see, what does her Noble Phantasm do again? Just deals heavy damage to all enemies and restores HP to all allies. Eh. It's something. Let's get some more crit stars. Excellent. Okay, Suit up EX? Good hit. Baby shark, do 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 do, baby shark. Sorry, had to. It should do a good chunk. Yeah, that's a pretty good chunk. Ignore invincible. You know what? Screw it. Let's go ahead and finish her off. Well, not quite finish her off, but really? Again? Okay, seriously, there needs to be a thing where if you're facing a servant, they have similar limitations to you in regards to how many skills they use. I'm not expecting her to actually survive long enough to use it, but yeah. At least her invincible's gone now. Man. That sucked, but eh. Why is it always when I'm getting close to the finish line when that happens? Oh, jeez. It's taking almost 50 minutes just to get through this. I guess stream might go a little longer than usual just to account for that, because we got to deal with some of the other foreigners as well. Alright. Maybe I made it harder on myself and I wasn't supposed to take on that wolf. Actually, no. The wolf was what was giving her that regen, so if anything, I made it easier on myself. That was just a pain in the ass. Desternacht! Ah! What have I been doing? I must have been out of my mind. I'm sorry, Master. Forgive me, everyone. So this is what it means to be a responsible grown-up. From fury to apology in no time flat. I understand, Lady Double X. I had a hard time making a living, too. Huh? I only ever sold one single painting in my entire life. I had day jobs, too, but I only managed to pay for paints and models thanks to my parents and my brother Theo supporting me. And even then, I could only do that by skimping on food. Most days I was lucky if I could afford bread or potatoes. Sometimes, I had to get by on nothing but coffee. Hang on. Master, is that servant there actually THE Vincent van Gogh? Now what am I supposed to do? There's no way I could win a misery contest with a starving modern European artist. It's not a competition. That's right. We both know the struggle of surviving in a cold and uncaring society. But would it maybe help a little to have a friend who understands? Misery loves company. Maybe I shouldn't be telling you guys this, but I actually lost all my eldritch power some time ago. But I'm still so scarred from working at that once super toxic company that I can't be sure I won't succumb to this despair again someday. But your encouragement is inspiring me to live my best life, Van Gogh. In one of these days, I'm gonna return the favor by helping free you of your despair too. Essentially, I'm just a girl from Greece, so that despair is mostly just borrowed memories. So, nobody got hurt and nobody needs rescuing? What in the world is going on here? Senpai? Since this situation looks to be resolved now, maybe we should hurry on to the next one? I agree with Mash. Though I also can't help but wonder, if not Eldritch power, what did get into you, XX? I'm not sure. We don't really have anything like an outer universe back in the Servantverse. Isn't it obvious? It was the great evil god you know as capitalism. God damn it, Tim Curry's gonna take us to space. Oh, Okay, so I got slightly reimbursed for those Saints quartz I had to use. Alright, so that's one down. I gotta do more grinding, though, for the materials I need to do more surveying. I'm going to the one place not corrupted by capitalism. Space! Alright, let's get Summer Waka. I went up at the Waka. Seriously, Summer Waka is so much more adorable than her OG version. Mainly because she has the puppy face. I love how obvious it was that Tim was holding in laughter there. He couldn't hold a straight face. Yeah, no. It was pretty great. Let's see. Get some crit stars. Let's get little Jackie geared up. Let's do that. Okay, Brave Chain for Jackie. Surgery for Jackie. Let's get a bath of fresh blood going. And a brave chain. Let's get her some meter. Okay, she's NP level 1, so no real point in having her build her meter any further, but a Brave Chain would get a good amount of damage in. Alright, one down. Let's see. Four HP. That ghost literally survived that with 4 HP. That is insane. Let's see. Let's go ahead and heal Carmilla. Also get her a little charge. And the bitch slap. Seriously, Carmilla's bitch slap is the best. Alright, let's get some animal communication there. Now. Boom, boom, boom. Middle one's down. And Carmilla is about to handle that giant snake. So this should be fun. Oh geez, frame rate dropped. Insane.
Chiyo.
How about we do it like this? There's the nullified buff. And why would it try to do it twice? Well, I do have a mitigator for that. And just in case, information erasure. That's a really good skill to have. Let's go ahead with the defense down. And... ooh, all hopped up on crit stars, are we? Let's do a Brave Chain with Carmilla. How much did that get us? Okay, yeah, we can work with that. Let's use Osakabe Boundary Dispatch. Oh, hello. We've got some flotsam, and we've got a target. Fragment of a twinkling star. Been getting a fair amount of those lately. What about here?
そこだね。 焦らず、着実に改造を埋めていこう。
Aha! More flotsam. Five Hellfires of Wisdom. I could definitely use those. Who to use them on, though? Enhance. Let's see. Boo. would they do for Cleopatra?
Hey, game! If I could get a super success, at least, that would be great.
I am totally not doing my bullshit no jutsu hand signs before doing this. Ah. Cleopatra, my girl. Freezing. Alright, let's see. Oh, we can do this. Okay, let's... Double Carmilla! Let's see what we got. At least now it's getting to the point where I don't necessarily have to switch back and forth between floors to do resource grinding. I do want to be careful of the berserker. Okay, and let's do that. Okay. All right. Good charge, good charge. This. Let's do crit up. And there.
やる気じゃない。おや。おいきなさい。おいきなさい。
Alright, and then... Brave Chain from Blackbeard ought to help. Next wave. New money lighting. Okay. Let's get some charge on the support, Carmilla. Let's get a quick chain. Pirate's Glory, and a good thing too, because I do have the opportunity for a good Brave chain with Blackbeard. Okay, let's get some more crit stars. Alright. Imaginary Udu Card Company Representative Director. Goddamn. Freaking Gilgamesh. Alright, let's do it like this. It's probably not gonna matter if I go all out, but I might as well have a backup plan. Alright, tracking payment statements. I just can't get enough of that car, man. That should be either enough to take him out or very close. It's enough to take him out. Okay. Also, that was a lot of Uni and Dazzling teeth. How many did we even get? Jeez, we're at 97 of those things? And we got 100 mana prisms for it, nice. Well, we have some more materials, so let's go ahead and see what we can do. I have a feeling this is all one big one, so... Yep. Attack delicious looking enemy, saber, so we're gonna need archers. Babushka. Attack delicious looking enemy. Would probably mean that they have a lot of resources to drop. Bleh. Okay, that's new. Okay. Actually, what's that effect? When HP reaches zero, recover a single enemy's HP. Okay. So it's kind of like those, Hornet gunmen in Shinjuku, but instead of, boosting their NP strength. Let's go ahead and do this. Nice big bonk. Let's see, do 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 do. Babushka! That one's buffing itself a lot. I don't like it. While I'm here, let's go ahead and, have Ilya take care of that one in the front. Hey, if we could get a Buster Chain here, that would be great. For safety's sake, let's have Emiya do that. Babushka! Yes. Hey! Kinda needed that, actually. You know what? If Ilya could wipe these guys out, let's start with this and with Babushka. Ilya could use a little healing if she survives. And she does. That's a nice good heal. All right, let's finish that off. That thing is dead.
delayed what?
And that's done. Well, I thought they would have some drops, but eh. And 2,200 points. All right, let's see. Which one's that one?
Utsubo ga deru ka tako ga deru ka. Kyodai ika dake wa saketai tokoro da.
Dang it. All right, what's up here then? Gonna have Moon Cancer Kiara here, just in case. Let's see. Doing this. Then we do this. And how about we do this? Bandit, actually, Priest Mongaku. And this guy's a berserker? Then, let's do this.
くの和万色優待、浄愚菩提の快楽。さあ、蓮の花にお帰りなさい。阿弥陀阿弥陀、ヘブンズホール。私が広がっていく。
かく夏ですのでかわいらしいこと仕事も未来も恋人今は食べるかと
思う Should finish him offAnd that was it.
踏みにじってしまいましたか？手加減できずごめん遊ばせ。これも夏の魔力ということで。
Ah, come on.We're getting a lot of, level up and ascension materials, so that's something. But man... let's take a look at the shop.
いいだろう。特殊状況下だ。物資の補給、交換を許可する。それで、役に立ちそうなものある？
What can I exchange those things for? I think I'll go ahead and exchange them for some of these.
もう少し人気のある素材を集めておけばよかったか。
Okay, Powerful enemy, neat. I gotta do something about imaginary number epsilon. That one's alpha. How about we do that and then we use a golden fruit?Let's have Abby for this one. This is trippy. Okay, and she's Noble Phantasm level 3, so...Oh! I guess it's a good thing I brought Abby. There we go. And let's do a nice big first shot. Sadistic nature. And boom, boom, boom. Might be overkill, but hey. Oh, we're definitely getting a lot of survey points. Gonna have to bring in the riders again. See Odysseus in action, did we? Let's see. Let's do that. That's a pretty good ability to have, to have the other two members of the party basically be the meat shields of this one guy who you can't afford to have attacked. Oh, actually. Might not be enough to kill other than the Buster, but never mind. Let's see,
やる気じゃない。お行きなさい。一緒に踊りたい。
Sorry, I'm kind of quiet. I just don't really have much to say at the moment.
Beautiful. Speedy.
All right. Go ahead with this. Put this on teach.
まとう血の色、息づく者、狙った獲物は逃さぬ。そう、これが今年の夏の鋼鉄の少女、テスタロッサ。豊富だと言っているだろう。浮かれすぎたか。だが反省などせぬわ。ここでは立ち止まらんさ。
Here we go. Okay. Twenty teeth, okay. Alright, Do. Oh! I think we found something! Oh, come on, really? I think I'll do one more round of the grinding, and then I'll have to, call it for the day. Alright, in that case, let's go with Odysseus again, and this time let's change around the craft essences a bit, actually. Not the calamari, I'm looking for the teeth. The ones that would boost the teeth. Do I not have it? Well, shit. It does not look like I have it. Well, in that case, maybe if I switched out a couple of the back members. Nah. If I remember right, it's all the ones with the swimsuit alts, so there we go. Okay. And let's switch the pirate duo out with how's Berserker Nobu do? Yeah, okay. And then we switch out Rider Ishtar. She hears that? Yeah, I didn't think so. Summer Brunhild? Yeah, okay, that would be good. Let's do it.
やる気じゃ投げなくていい。やる気じゃない。大事なものをいただくわ。忘れられなくしてある。忘れられなくしてある。ビューティフル。
Okay, so do. Let's build up Odysseus's meter. Alright, nice crit. Crits. Seriously, Teach, you didn't get the crit on that one? A big hit.
You got it.
Hoppa! Alright, now we actually get the chance to see Odysseus' noble phantasm, Troia Hippos. And Polar Kyo Deer 55. Hey, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Doing great. I just beat Olympus. Nice. And just in time for the pre-release campaign for Heian Kyo. Because I believe they said it's going to start tonight? Either tonight or tomorrow. Whenever this event ends. Okay. There we go. That should give me more to work with. I'm still only like halfway through Olympus, so. Oh, god damn it. Just when I was considering doing a couple more scans and then ending the stream. Come on. The Heian Kyo campaign starts after Imaginary Scramble. Yeah, so Imaginary Scramble, I believe, ends tomorrow, and then the day after, that's when the pre-release campaign starts. Hopefully I get more luck and actually, like, get Berserker Kintoki or something. I have Rider Kintoki, but because that was back when I started FGO, I wasn't fully serious about it at the time, and I missed out on getting the materials I needed to fully ascend him. Still kicking myself in the ass for that one. And then I did it again with Oda Nobunaga. Alright, let's see what we can do as far as getting Ah, oh, come on, seriously? Ah. Alright. What can I do as far as the event shop? Yeah, unfortunately, I'm at time, so I might have to stop it here and do the rest off-screen. But at least now I have an easier source of resources for having Raiko do her scans. I think I'll go ahead and... Actually, wait. Before I do that... Okay. Yeah, I'll go with the primordial Lanugo. However you pronounce it. Alright, let's see. I think now would be a good place to call it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and switch over... Boop! And I'm gonna see if I can't find somebody to raid. Let's see. Who do we got? Let's see. Plans. Once this event is over, I'm probably going to be streaming some World of Horror because they recently got an update back on Halloween. Let's see. Gonna raid Kuragi Tutu, who is also playing some Fate Grand Order, and we're gonna raid with Too Much Calamari. Let's see, I will be streaming at about the same time tomorrow. Hopefully we get to finish this event. And I will see you guys later. Let's go ahead and raid.